What we needed to have with this team is we need to be in game situations, coaches on the sideline, ones on ones, twos on twos. You know, we spread some kicks in there, try to keep the flow of a game. So a lot of good come out of. Now, was it as clean as I want it to be? No. But, you know, we're at a place at 11 practices. We needed this type of work. And good thing is we got four left, and we'll come tomorrow and make some corrections and have three good ones next week.
Who are some players that really stood out to you today?
Well, you know, every time you look up, you know, Jalen Moore makes plays, and you see Donnell making some plays. You know, I saw some flashes by many of the receivers. And then on defense, saw some good plays. Good to see John Ford, you know, making a pick on the interception with the twos on defense. And so, Lauren Young's been good all spring. Pick's been good all spring at the nose tackle and stuff. What I see from this football team is I see flashes, okay, but it's not good enough to be able to stay, you know, once there's officials out here and true down and distances to where the scoreboard really counts and the chains really count. So that's what we got to continue to work on is consistency.
How have your quarterbacks been developing over the spring?
John, it's a two-man race right now. John's done a good job. He's closed the gap. He got a lot of rep with the ones. I hate that he finished with that, you know, that interception there. But the pass game really slows down for John. I expect JoJo to take care of the ball better at times, to be a little bit more, a little bit more patient in the pass game. You know, he's athletic, so he wants to take off and run. So, right now, to me, they're both fighting for the job.
And that running back core. Do you have a number one coming out of the spring game?
Well, Peyton Logan's number one. I mean, he's the most consistent of the guys. Some other backs are learning how to play the position at this level. They've all got certain physical traits that they bring to the offense, but they just really need to play a lot. They got to learn to finish off runs. They've got to learn better vision, learn how the plays are blocked, to have a pre-snap read of how it's going to happen. So we got a long way to go with that spot.
Four more practices. What's there left to figure out in the spring segment?
Yeah. Well, we're in the same cycles we'll be on. You know, we want to clear up things from this scrimmage tomorrow, clean things up. And then we got Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We'll have another big scrimmage on Friday morning as we're out of school that day. So you'll be kind of building on Monday and Wednesday as there'll be a couple more installs, a couple more situations that we need to get covered this spring. And then we'll do it in a live tackle situation on Friday.
Okay. Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, man.